All right, so this looks pretty good. Let me go ahead and fill this. If you ever get this white line, what it is that you can just, oops, just make the intensity better on the color drop threshold. See, that's 0. That's 100. So just take it a little bit off 100, and it'll get rid of those lines. Sometimes not perfectly, as you can see. Let me zoom in so you can see here. 89, 90. There we go. 97. That's good enough.